In 2 Timothy 3:2, Paul also wrote that people would be lovers of money.
What are the valuable things with which we can honor Jehovah? What first might come to mind are our material possessions, our finances.
Lovers of money.
Well, that is true.